The credibility isn't in the teaching. The credibility is in the living. There are so many people who are like just spouting stuff that they've heard and regurgitating it online. And the thing that really sets the folks apart who can help other people get results is the people who have lived it. So what I'm always looking for when I am looking at people to work with, coach me, work with me, is have they lived it? Have they had to have their own like tail on the line? I don't want to know your successes. I want to know when you hit rock bottom, when something happened that was so disastrous, you're like, I'm not sure if I'm going to bounce back from that. And you did, because then I know you've lived it. If you do that, you get all the authority and the credibility you need.